Hi everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we infiltrated the weapons facility on Planet Dax, and in this episode, we will be heading the other direction and exploring the docks. So that's where we'll be heading. I think it might be smart to put the hyper shot onto the quick select. Yeah, we'll get one of those. Okay, that's a ship. And it's firing rockets at us. That's just me. That's just me, we're firing rockets at us. That's just really, really mean. And up we go. We look at that. Nope. That was extremely close to where we were nearly. Managed to perfectly hit us. Are you actually being serious? It actually managed to perfectly hit the one that we were stood on. That's insane. Look, we need to try and go a bit quicker then. Are you being serious? That's the second time it's done that. Second time it's managed to perfectly hit the wall we're on. Attempt 3. Trying to go at a much quicker rate. There we go. Made it to continue point. Its accuracy then was insane. Boy. I legit didn't miss my jump. No, he didn't just jump back up. Ah, that's a little bit irritating. The big thing that sucks is that's not actually another continue point. I'll use my charge roots to get rid of save safety. May as well use that, we may as well use our best weapons because I don't think these will actually help us out. Shield charger. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use my multi disc then. Okay, it disappears, and then it's reappeared. No. Need weapon. Weapons. What's one that's not on there? Mega turret. Probably activate the PDA so I can buy some replacement ammo. I don't remember having this much health. We're so close. Puzzle God does actually seem to be chunking it pretty decently. Out. No, out. Got it. And then we'll just Piper shot our way over.
Check it out. Looks like somebody's
Courtney Gears. She's working with Nefarious. We'll fly back to we'll go return to Ashley and we'll fly back to the Starship Phoenix. Return to Slash Phoenix, then we'll. That probably will end today's episode. But we needed to explore the dock because we needed to find out the information that Courtney Gears has left. Just max out ammo before the end of the episode. here. Let me close with end to the episode, so thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!